Sound set. Executing.
What's up, gamers? Future CD-ROM 1019 here. So as mentioned last episode, I cut the recording into two episodes. So I'm taking over for a quick bit in post to say, hey, welcome to the finale of Tony Hawk Underground. Last time we left off, we finished making our own professional team video, and let's see where the story takes us now. And there we go.
Jeez, man. I think we broke the piñata with that video. We can't even keep up with orders.
Oh, how cute. Two little skaters and their ghetto shop. Heard your video went over pretty good. I guess kids dig that goofy soul skating crap. I tell you what, I'll buy you out for half a mil right now. I got my checkbook.
I told you, it was never about the money.
Right, I forgot. Mr. Pure, I should have fixed you back in Tampa.
Tell it to your posse. We're through. I've got everything I need.
Not this. Remember? Hawaii, building jump, helicopter. That was some sick footage. Too bad no one ever saw it.
You backstabbing, mob-flipping cockroach.
Hey! What do you say? One last trip around the neighborhood. Winner takes the tape.
So it's kind of funny. If you do play this game once, and then play it again, when Eric goes, winner takes the tape, your character just decks him in the face, and it's game over. I wish I could show you guys that. It's pretty funny. But, so Eric's, like, so rich that he offered to buy out Stacy Peralta's shop for half a million. We said no, and we're just going to show down with Eric one last time. All right, so we need to try and follow this line. Whoops. 41 points. I don't remember that for this. Whoop, come on. Oh man. All right, so you got to follow. You don't have to follow him to a T, but you have to get the same points on his line. So it kind of makes this a little tricky. Whoops. Oh no! Started going the wrong way. Come on, go forward. There we go. Now we just gotta hold this across the bridge here. All right, that's fine. I just gotta hit this one on the ground anyway. Whoops. All right, I don't know why I whiffed that, but whatever. Halfway there. Just keep following his line. Whoop. Of course. 10 more points to go. Oh, man. I forgot about this one. Where was the point here? Oh, it was on the... I think I might have to do this one again. Yeah, I'm out of time. All right. Almost got it. That's fine. I'm just kind of decided to bail on that trick. Oh, what? All right. Come on, get on the board. There. Halfway there. Oh, what? How did I? All right, come on. So that's how that jump works. Hang on, let's see if I can make that jump. Turn the camera. There we go. Alright, gonna have to try it one more time here. Lost balance. Excuse me. Come on now. Go the other way. Fire that he drops, man. Come on, keep your balance. Oh. That section is really hard to balance on. Oh, I missed. Oh, no. Darn. You don't have to get this in a continuous... this line can in a continuous combo, but it's... if you're not following what Eric's doing, it's really hard to do what you need to do without running out of time. Man, that grinding on the electric wire is killing me. Come on. Knew that was going to happen. Jump too early. Come on, come on. Ooh. How did I miss the... I don't know how I missed that electric wire. Yeah, if you that section's really rough. Probably gonna edit out a lot of this. All right, I don't know why I'm missing this wire. What? Why do I keep missing this electric line? I don't understand. This section never used to be this hard. There we go. I don't even care that I botched that. I just needed to get on the wire. Come on. How did I miss that jump? Too early. Whoop. Okay. That was an accident. Oh, the fire. No! Damn it! I don't know if I can. Nope, I can't hit that from down there. Complied. Tried to do a boneless. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, I gotta double tap. That seemed to work pretty well. For a moment. Too much jump on that. Oh, why? Every time I get that right, I just seem to miss the line. Thank you. Oh, wait a second. I can use this ladder. Okay. Now I can go the other way. It'll cost me some time, but I can probably catch up. How did I know? How is that a bail? Just how? Go, go. That's fine. I got a little too close anyway. Darn. Alright, that's fine. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? Oh, here it is. Alright, I gotta restart. That's fine. That's fine. I'll take that. Go. Come on, land this, please. How? Why? I don't understand. Go, 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 go. Okay, fine, 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 fine. Shoot! All right, just... think I can do this. Nope, not enough time. Darn. Only a few points left after that. If I can figure out how to make that line to roof jump. I'm just gonna bail on this one. Just so I don't. There. Really? Whatever. Come on. I don't understand how to jump from that wire. I gotta jump from that rail to that wire, and that's the part that messes me up. I can't figure that part out. That's fine. I got it. Go. Come on. Yep, that's where it was. All right. Turn on your television, check out the media, and let it captivate you. Follow the media. No experience in the interview. 30 words a minute, we won't be needing you. So let your hustle guide, and don't you be afraid. And if you come up show, that's how the game was played. Versus Dr. Jekyll, and then you should hide. Stop! Go back! I did. Somehow I got it. You got lucky, you little punk! Slam City Jam in Tampa with nothing but lucky little bitch!
bitch! Get back here! You ain't nothing! I know I can kick your ass!
Alright, I kind of got that line by pure luck, but I really don't care. And to round out the game, we get to see the Hawaii jump.
You serious? You miss your ollie, we'll be sending you back to Jersey in a coffee can.
Todd said he wanted something big. This is it.
Eric was messing around with his camera. And he caught some footage of Todd.
Get a look at that. Or should I say those? Time to kick into Toddy's smooth boy. How about, hey, you know, for a fat guy, I don't sweat that much. No, that's not true. I sweat a lot. Stronger, more confident. Oh, we'll go funny. Sure. It's a needle, but moves like a sewing machine. Yeah, a little tweak on that one, that'll work. That's good. Breath check. Pits. Sweat stains. Minimal. Wipe down the mustache. Hello, ladies! Nice legs. What time do they open?
Yeah, guys, never use that line. It doesn't work. And that's the game. We've unlocked pro movies. Iron Man was the secret skater and Gene Simmons. And that's it. All right. We've went well over the estimate for this game. Usually I do the credits, but I don't think I'm going to this time. So.
Reloaded. Drop it a mobile. Drop it a mobile.
Woo! You moved it.
That's pretty impressive.
So that concludes Tony Hawk Underground. Thanks for watching, guys. More videos to come. In the meantime, check out the rest of the videos on the GSL YouTube channel, the YTR forums at officialytr.com/forums for more GSL fun, and check me out at twitch.tv/chaoscontrolchannel. I will see you there. Thank you for joining me on this adventure, and we'll see you next game. Later, folks.